Well, it goes all three, all the way around, so.
Oh, cool.
Actually, guys, I don't know if you've seen the left. This is every Dolphin player that's ever played. Their names on the wall. That's all. I mean, I know the kids like it. So, if you know people that say they're Dolphins and not on the board, they're lying.
You have to play at least one game to make the wall.
At least one game.
Yes, and there's a rule that if you go under 56, there is a Twan Russell.
Oh, this is so cool.
This is awesome. Yeah, stick with me. Taking advantage of nobody being here, so I don't have to get the hits in the way. Are we going right to the locker room? Okay, no, I'll stop there.
So the guys are just walking out, and you wanted to kind of look at our numerical wall of fame. Anyone that ever played for the Dolphins, you'll find over there. Now this hallway is kind of cool. You have our Hall of Famers on